Now, we would like to use MATLAB to find an infinite series solution of this differential equation in the powers of x or around x0. Now, in the new edition of MATLAB, a new version of MATLAB that we are using, we have what is called MuPad, and that is what we are going to use for finding a series solution of this differential equation. Now, to access MuPad using MATLAB, what we shall do is that we shall simply type mphandle equals MuPad, and when we do that, we shall have a MuPad screen show up for us. Okay, and so remember, our differential equation is second derivative of y minus x times the first derivative minus y equals tangent inverse x. So what we will do is we'll transfer tangent inverse x to this side and create an expression that we can set equal to 0. And so we will define our expression. Let's call the expression that we are defining L1. Okay, so what we have, the expression equal to y double prime at x minus x times y prime at x minus y, and then minus for tangent inverse, we will type in arc tangent x. Okay, so this is the expression that we are going to set equal to 0. Let me enlarge it for you, okay, so that we can see it better. All right, so this is the expression that we are going to work with. Now, before I type in next, let me just show you what I do. That is, if I forget the commands and other things, I would generally search for, say we are doing ordinary differential equations for series solution, right? Okay, so one moment, I should have put in search first. And okay, yeah, here it is. So we have this ODE series, and it tells us that how do we, you know, how do we type in the required command for solving an ordinary differential equation in the series format. So I simply went ahead and just copied and pasted it from that help screen just to make sure that I don't mistype anything. So here, instead of ly, we will have L1, okay, and then here we have y as a function of x, and then we want it, the solution to be around x equals 0, because we want to expand it in the power of x, powers of x, and say we want it up to the, let's ask for it for the up to the power 5. Okay, now press enter and see what it gives us. So here we go. We have found, we have gotten this solution. Let me enlarge it for you. Okay, so the solution is, of course, y0, whatever the first derivative is at the initial point, and then we have x times the coefficient, and we have gotten up to x to the 4. If you wanted a higher order, you could have put in a larger positive integer here. So I hope this helps. Okay.